Hey everyone, I'm Anna, an educator at the North Carolina Arboretum. ecoEXPLORE is a program where you get to help scientists and earn badges and prizes. Learn more at our website, ecoexplore.net. For this bird break spotlight, put your feathers together for the blue jay. This bird is one of my favorites just because of their bold blue colors. The blue, black, and white feathers are part of their identifiable characteristics. And you add that to the crest on top of their head and their larger size for a songbird, and you know you have a blue jay. They have a very noticeable call too that sounds like, "Jay! Jay!" Along with their jay call, one amazing adaptation blue jays have is the ability to mimic hawk calls. This ability could let other blue jays know that a hawk is around, so they should take cover, or it could trick other birds into thinking there's a hawk around. One of my favorite blue jay adaptations is that they store food in hidden places known as caches. Many times they'll collect acorns, hide them in their caches, and then forget about them. I suppose they accidentally help plant oak trees. Because blue jays love acorns, you'll find them living in forests with oak trees, but you'll find them in all types of forests, especially along forest edges. Along with eating acorns, they also eat other nuts, seeds, fruits, and sometimes insects. Fun fact time! Blue jays typically mate for life and will stay with their mate throughout the year. And my favorite fact, blue jays are in the corvid family along with crows and magpies. And corvids are known to be one of the most intelligent families of birds. I hope you enjoyed learning about my favorite bird, the blue jay. Thanks for tuning in to our bird break. Good luck, have fun, keep exploring.